Hello, friends. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, Kavu Creative. Today, we create a simple logo design for beginners in Adobe Illustrator. We already made many video tutorials on logo. I recommend watching my previous video tutorials. A link is given into the description. Let's start. Make fill off. Select rectangle tool from the tool menu. Left click on an artboard and make a 210 by 210 pixels square. Now make it horizontally and vertically align center. Again, select rectangle tool from the tool menu. Left click on an artboard and make a 100 by 100 pixels square. Select both squares and again click on the big square. You can see the blue thick line. Now, align a small square to the vertical align top end. Horizontally align left to the big square. Holding Shift plus Alt key and make its copy to the right side of big square. Repeat the same process for the remaining corner of the big square. Select Ellipse tool from the tool menu and left click on an artboard and make a 50 by 50 pixels circle. Now make it horizontally and vertically align center. Now select all and select the Shape Builder tool from the tool menu. Holding the Alt key and remove the middle part of the circle. Select all and holding Shift key and rotate it at 45 degrees. Now delete the big square and circle. Select all and swap stroke to fill. Select each corner one by one and fill the color as your choice. Now, it looks beautiful. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions regarding my tutorial, please ask me in the comments section. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks again.